I hope to be able to enlighten you on some of the...
Okay, any other questions?
Sir, dun sa qualifications po ni Senator Honasan, may mga nagre-raise po ng possibility na hindi daw po siya pasok dun sa DICT law. Pero for you, sir, paano siya pasok dun sa 7-year
Pinag-usapan namin isang araw yan, pasok na pasok. Alam ni Senator. Si Senator Lacson mismo nag-point out yung mga background niya on... It's not necessarily na dapat may 7 years background sa telecommunication. Not exactly that. They could have 7 years or 10 years background in intelligence communications. Di ba? And different types of communication techniques. Di ba? He will more than suffice. As far as his qualities is concerned, are concerned, or qualifications. Kung meron silang mga concern, dali nila sa Commission on Appointments when we hear his nomination. The President still has to nominate him again because he was bypassed.
But sir, hindi nasunod
yung... He was bypassed December 12th. Diba? So that means he has to be nominated again. Eh, malay mo, he might be nominated to another post.
Oh, that's possible, sir?
Of course, anything is possible.
May kinukonsider po bang other position for Senator Angara? Eh, Senator Honasan?
Ewan ko. Ewan ko, tanongin niyo Senator Lacson. Wala ako, I don't know. I really don't know. As I said, ask Senator Lacson.
Sir, pinapakalan.